what I need to do is I need to actually see if I can get Prox Chat settings on my mic. Yeah, you can load. Yeah, I already know about the Modern Warfare 3 thing. Okay, right. Shadow Siege, let's play this. Alright, weapons. Alright, I think this is my good one for recoil control. Right, yeah, this is my one for recall. Okay. Right, let's find a match, shall we? If this thing will load, I hope it doesn't have like that massive matchmaking time. The godforsaken fucking first time I played this had. Right, here we go. I've played this event a couple of times. This is not new information to me. This is actually old information to me. Here we go. That's no, no word. We don't want that.
Thank you, General. This is an airborne ground assault on the Coney-occupied Zaya Observatory. Intel reports a subterranean level is currently hiding an arsenal. Chemical munitions big enough to take out the Middle East and Europe. Our primary objective is to keep that from happening. We're going to do that in four phases. First of which will be to infill from the air. Target currently defended by active SAM sites. The planes will be taking direct fire, so expect a bumpy ride. From the offset LZs, all shadows will mobilize to the first objective. One of the enemy missile launchers located around the perimeter of the observatory. You will take over your assigned launcher and on my mark, initiate a focused fire attack, destroying Zaya, blasting ourselves one colossal entry point into that underground complex. Once inside, you will locate the chemicals, collect as many canisters as you can, and double time to an extract point. You'll exfil your cargo and yourselves. It will not be a walk in the park. High risk is high reward. I'm with you on comms. Now are we good to get some?
Give
me up! Are we good to get some?
Give me up!
What a nice guy. Or of course I think the most, like one of the furthest distances from the start. Do something. I've got to invite my friend to a party.
Close to the edge, I'm trying not to
Okay. Uh-oh, I didn't mean to do that. I thought I was high enough to clear the tree. Guess not. Wait, which other rock is closer? We've got a rock over there I can go to. Although I kind of want to be in view of the observatory. Well, hey. Thank you. You break it, you pay for it, I guess. Well, hey. You didn't even drop a plate. You son of a... Wait. As soon as I plate up as well. Alright, who else is gonna come knock me off the absolute? These guys are having real trouble capturing that rocket. We did ours like ages ago. There's a car nearby. Oh my god, it's playing the tactical nuke siren. Oh wait, what? Ah, now I'm at the observatory. I should not be here. I should not be here. This is not good. Yeah, I am in the Modern Warfare 3 reveal event currently. I skydive into a bunch of AIs. Wait, hang on. I need to make sure I can hear you better. Right, so have you made it so your party audio is included? It should be in the party menu. Like your I am trying to possibly kill over the head. Go onto your press your Xbox button and then it should have like the party at the top of your yeah. Oh. God, I did not see that there were agents there. Friend, please help. Friend. You son of a... Yeah, I can hear you. Time to grab some gas canisters. Jesus, everyone just in the bunker has a green glow on their back. Jesus Christ. Yo, I can hear you, great mate. Oh, no, I can't, let me get to a place where I'm not gonna die. Although I'm not sure if that's actually picked up by screen. Yeah, no, I can't hear you on the screen. Okay, so yeah, we can cross bridge. Yeah, you should just be able to join my party while in the game, that's how it works. So. Yeah, hell yeah. This currently is the event that I usually upload to see your results. Lads, come down. Bro, this is when the juggernaut is here. Is that gas? Oh yes, that's a new gas mask. Thank you. I hope there ain't juggernauts there, right? Because I swear if there are, they're juggernauts there. I'm dumb. So happy if we exit every gas canister. Oh wait, yeah, there's juggernauts. Go in there with your fancy fucking motorbike, sure. Yeah. Okay, sweet. Let's play some let's play some actual reserve. Yeah, now I think I might actually end that there for tonight because I'm quite tired. Yeah, no, I'm in this there for tonight. I'm way, way too tired. This has been super. I have wasted around, let's say half an hour of your time. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, or follow, depending on what you're watching us on. All that, blah, blah, blah. And have an amazing rest of your day.